This is Ron from Metal Shikari, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. For all you Guns N' Roses fans out there, Guns N' Roses gave the fans a treat at their recent show performing the song Shadow of Your Love for the first time live in over 30 years. They performed in Odense, Denmark on June the 6th. You can check out the live video from the fans and the link in the description. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.